Hey, I'm Laura from Hilleprim, and I'm here to explain the difference between digital and screen printing on textile. Digital printing is when we print directly onto the media with a large digital textile printer. This is best for printing detailed designs with more than four colours and is cost-effective for small print runs. When you want to print more than 10 flags of the same design, screen printing is a more cost-effective option. We create a screen of your design and then press ink through multiple times onto the flag in the same position. This method is not suitable for extremely detailed designs, as the paint is pushed through holes and can bleed to around 3 mm when pressed onto the fabric. As the colours are printed separately through each screen, the maximum amount of colours you can print is 4. And it is not possible to mix colours as you can with digital printing. So now you know, screen printing is more suitable for printing simple designs at a larger quantity, and digital printing, on the other hand, is best for more complicated custom print. And that's it. So head over to helloprint.co.uk and start printing today.